Okay, the barrel took strain on the exhaust port. Look at that, it's fucked up there. On the inside port there is a little bit of strain. Check at the piston. The piston on the exhaust port is history. The inside also took a little bit of strain. Okay.